If you think a child gets a kick from eating a chocolate bar, it's nothing like the boost a hummingbird receives every time it visits a flower. This is Mike Fitz with explore.org, and here are five fascinating facts about the amazing metabolism of the world's smallest birds. Hummingbirds beat their wings at a blurring pace, usually more than 20 times per second. To supply hungry muscles with enough energy and oxygen when flying, they take hundreds of breaths each minute, and their hearts race even faster, beating at several hundred and sometimes over 1,000 times per minute. This comes with a price tag, though. Feeding on nectar while hovering requires an extreme amount of energy. At their active metabolic rate, hummingbirds are only a few hours from starving. While hummingbirds will eat insects and spiders, the vast majority of their food is sugar-rich nectar. Their bodies are specially adapted to thrive on this diet. Humans digest and absorb different types of sugars at different rates and in different ways. Fructose, for example, must be converted to glucose or fat by the liver before we can use it for energy. In contrast, hummingbirds use glucose and fructose equally to power their muscles, a feat which no mammals are thought to match. While sipping on flower nectar, they are like a fighter jet refueling in flight. Sugars pass through a hummingbird's digestive tract very quickly, usually in less than an hour. So they need to eat often and eat a lot to stay warm and maintain their active lifestyle. Each day, they eat about half their body weight in sugar and often make more than a dozen feeding trips per hour. Nighttime imposes another challenge for hummingbirds. Because they are so small, they can quickly burn through their energy reserves trying to stay warm. To conserve energy during chilly nights, many hummingbirds become temporarily dormant. In this state of torpor, their body temperature may drop close to that of the surrounding air. A torpid hummingbird may have a body temperature 50 degrees Fahrenheit below its active 104 degree temperature. Many hummingbirds are long-distance migrants and use body fat to fuel their journeys. But if they're eating almost nothing but sugar, then where does the fat come from? Well, sugar. When foraging, any sugar not immediately needed for daily energy is converted to fat, and hummingbirds can store up to 40% of their body mass as fat during refueling stops. Few animals can match the energetic output of hummingbirds. Their active metabolism is about 10 times higher than a human athlete. Hummingbirds are specially adapted to survive on a sugar high. If you enjoyed this video, please comment, like, and subscribe. This is Mike Fitz with explore.org. Never stop learning.